Most people suffer from unintended body movement. Some of them have been working very hard to fix it. But the result is that the unintended body movement only became skilled. In the end, skilled inefficient body movement will lead to endless decline in confidence and body injury. As walking is an automatic process, humans can do different things while walking.
우리가 이제 걸음걸이를 이제 항상 우리가 타고난 게 아니죠. 우리가 이제 지난 이제 어렸을 때부터 수년 동안 배운 거잖아요, 모션.
Walking is a very simple motion, but we learned it hard for a year in our infancy. Of course, it took about 2 more years of training to become a little expert in walking in our toddler period. Do you know why our limbs move automatically while walking? It is because the movements of our limbs are controlled by stretch reflex. Walking occurs through contraction and relaxation of about 600 muscles in our body. Our muscles work in pairs. When a muscle contracts, its counterpart muscle across the bone must relax. Muscle contraction and relaxation occur alternately and repeatedly while walking, and the contraction and relaxation of each muscle are performed in a certain order. It is the stretch reflex that causes each muscle to contract sequentially. Muscle spindles exist in the muscles. When a muscle is stretched by the contraction of its counterpart muscle, the muscle spindle inside the muscle is also stretched along with it. The stretched muscle spindle in turn generates an electric impulse. The impulse travels in the nerve to spinal cord and activates multiple motor neurons inside the spinal cord. And then the activated multiple motor neurons will contract muscles, including the previously stretched muscle, to prevent overstretching. This is the stretch reflex. Countless stretch reflexes are occurring every time you move. As soon as the muscle is stretched, it is natural that contraction occurs through stretch reflex. When one muscle is stretched, several muscles contract immediately by stretch reflex. We know that one of several muscles showing contraction is the muscle previously stretched, but we don't know what the other muscles showing contraction by stretch reflex are. If the contracting muscles by stretch reflex are in harmony with the motion, efficient body movement will appear. In this situation, people think that he or she has great athletic ability. If the contracting muscles by stretch reflex are inconsistent with the motion, inefficient body movement will appear. Then people think that he or she has poor athletic ability. Most people suffer from unintended body movement. Some of them have been working very hard to fix it. But the result is that the unintended body movement only became skilled. In the end, skilled inefficient body movement will lead to endless decline in confidence and body injury. If you wanna have good athletic performance, you should understand about the unintended body movement from the automatic sequential muscle contraction by stretch reflex. You should know that unintended body movement is inevitable and is not controlled by human nationality. If you wanna have good athletic performance, you should try to control the stretch reflex. You should try to control the movement order of each body part.